Hi guys, Ali Chris from the Pro Shop here. I want to talk to you about a new old putter that Ping have brought out. They brought out an anser 2, 1966 design. It's obviously 50 years commemorative of the original, which is a fantastic achievement as we've seen it replicated from so many other companies, i.e. Odyssey and Scotty Cameron to name it just a couple. What they've done is they've incorporated all the great features from the old putter. So obviously like the look on the neck. Let's bring this one in closer to you guys. We'll just spin it around a little bit. A look on the neck here. What you'll even see on the bottom of this anser is that original slot. That helped to give it some of its sound as well that we're used to hearing. But they've also used some of the TR technology, the true roll technology, which you see in the face, which gives us the ability to have tall level feel from a putter. What they've done is they've 3D scanned the original putter, which gave them the dimensions that they needed. They also took the step pattern from the original shaft, which was they had to dig into the vaults to get that sort of information. But they added a bit of weight to the head because they said that the originals were a little bit light. So they're 350 grams worth of weight in the head now, which feels really, really good in the hands. It has already had a win on tour. Jimenez put it straight in the bag, used it, loved it. They bought the anser out, and they've also bought the anser 2, which is someone, if you're a bit like me, who wants the line on the back there, which is the classic design there. But no, there's something different, a bit new for old, bit strange, bit retro, bit sort of goes back in time. But when you actually get them in your hands and look at them, the designs were great. It's just lovely to see that design with a bit of technology with it. Pop in store, guys. Have a chat with us. Come and try. See you soon. Bye.